I am the Lex. I am the most powerful weapon of destruction in the two universes.
I'm your guy. Forget Kai.
You need me, 790. I'm the technology for thee, sweet pea.
No. Me.
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 Me? Why should you want you?
Because I'm a man, you're a can.
You're a man, that's news.
Well, you're a can, not news.
Well, at least I can sing.
So can I.
Since when? You're not wanted here. Leave.
You leave.
You!
I'm leaving.
Well, where are you going?
Yes, where?
To wake Kai.
What for?
Yes, what for?
To sing to talk to, I don't know.
Zev, come on now. You know dead man only has a limited amount
of... He has enough protoblood to last for months.
Months fly by.
And cryostasis gives him years.
Look, if you want to sing, gorgeous, sing to me!
Sing to me!
I know how to open his pod myself, you know?
Yeah, but I'm almost certified. It's a delicate machine. You've got to have the touch.
Exactly. So you're excluded. Stand aside and let me direct Zev.
I know what I'm doing.
Since when?
Just open it.
There.
Not like that! You've got the order all wrong!
I kill you now in the name of his divine shadow.
Stan!
Oh, yeah!
Oh!
Kai!
We must freeze him. Now.
The key! He has to go up the key to the left and we're helpless!
That's true. It's up to you, Zev. A living key must pass to a living creature.
Stanley, give me the key.
Can Stan.
Stanley, I need it to save you, to save us all.
Your keys?
Please, Stan, please.
I'm late for work. I got...
Come on, Stanley, surrender the key! Surrender the key to me.
Oh, yeah.
it just wonderful how some days turn out?
Insist that I keep wasting countless hours executing this search. We should be celebrating.
Just keep looking.
As you wish, luscious dish.
The protein regenerator was able to repair Stan's hand before. Why wouldn't it work now?
Stan's heart is shattered. He would suffer brain death long before we could repair it.
That wasn't your fault, Kai. It was Stan's. He didn't work it right.
I am aware of that.
You're not his Shadow's assassin anymore.
Stan might disagree.
But you also saved his life many times. Mine too.
I have ended countless more lives than I have saved.
No, that wasn't you. That was his Shadow controlling you.
Ah! Ah!
What?
Horrible news!
What?
There's hope for Tweedle!
This is MedSat Medical Terminal, proud home of the finest physicians in the Quadra system. If it's broken, we can mend it. If it's bleeding, we can stem it. If it's spreading, we can halt it. If it's sagging, we can lift it. MedSat, where medicine is at. Professional, affordable, receiving patients now.
Will that do?
Lex? Set course for that satellite.
As you request, Captain.
MedSat Medical Terminal. This is Zev of B3K. I'm acting captain of the space vessel Lex. We have an emergency with one of our crew, and we need to bring him aboard.
What is the nature of your emergency?
Our captain has had his heart badly punctured.
One moment, please. Do you have a queue for a 5 planet insurance waiver?
No.
A D-class standard waiver?
Sorry.
Any waivers of any kind?
No.
Then cash will be fine.
Pardon?
Precious metals or bankable equivalent.
We have no precious metals or bankable anything.
Then your situation becomes a class 1313.
What's that?
Ignored.
You can't do that.
I'm afraid I have no choice. Policy's policy.
We will pay you later.
I'm sorry, MedSat does not accept credit.
This is an emergency!
I understand. Please inform the next person to appear on the screen.
Hey, lady. Watch.
Lex? Blow up that little red moon we just passed.
As you command, Captain.
Chief Administrator of this facility. I understand you have a medical problem.
And a money problem.
Oh, we aren't the sort to get hung up over money when a person's life hangs in the balance. How can we help?
Once again, I apologize for your initial reception. Our primary responsibility is to help people in need, regardless of their financial situation. Anyways, I am pleased to inform you that your captain has been assigned to a top surgeon, the very eminent
Dr. Kazan. at your service. Let me add my voice to the criticism of your rude welcome. I promise you that the quality of surgery here on that set is better than the administration. They sometimes forget that human lives are at stake. What caused the injury?
I punctured him with this.
It was an accident.
A beautiful, wonderful accident.
We'll fix them up. As good as new.
Don't knock yourself out.
Wyatt.
My team is the best of the best, but this looks like no mere cardiac rupture. His heart has been pulverized. I won't feed you any promises, but what would we be if we didn't try? Let's go, people. Let's get to work.
Seems to know exactly what he's doing.
Ha! If he knew what he was doing, he would probably kill Tweedlin and himself.
Maybe I should get you rewired while we're here.
I only say these things because I'm crazy about you.
He must be some kind of warrior.
Those clothes, that hair.
That weapon?
There's no question that he's potentially dangerous.
Beautiful incision, Doctor.
But yet he's strangely benign.
Curious.
Very curious. Cauterize that artery, please. Splendidly done, doctors.
dream is over.
I have to admit it was touch and go there for a while, but there is no reason your captain shouldn't make a full recovery.
Thank you, Dr. Fans. Dr. Visra.
Good luck then.
Thank you.
Good luck.
Thank you.
It will be some time before he wakes. As much as a day or two. We have some rooms available if you...
Thank you. But I will stay here with Stanley.
As you wish. Then perhaps some food will be in order.
I do not eat.
How about you, Zeb? Would you care to join me for dinner?
Oh, I'd like that.
Let's go then.
You are not going anywhere. You don't eat either.
But darling...
No, you're going to stay here with Kai. Stan needs you.
You need me to save you from that shifty hack of a physician. So heartless. So cruel. So delicious.
Dr. Kazan? Dr. Kazan? Dr. Kazan, did you hear? It's official. I have made a complete recovery.
That's excellent news, Mrs. Deeby.
My tumor's gone, my pains are gone, and I've got the rest of my life back. And all because of you.
I'm only one member of a highly dedicated team, Mrs. Deeby.
Doctor, I am dedicated to you. Isn't he just so good looking? Thank you.
Shall we?
Gallant crew of the Lex.
I have to say, I feel rather ordinary next to you.
To Zeph. May your every wish be realized.
I wish to be kissed.
Show me that trick you do with your hand again.
I can do many tricks with my hand.
How exactly did Stan pass it to you?
I don't know. He transferred it to me just as he was dying.
Was it automatic? Or did it require an act of will on his part?
I don't know. I really don't know how it works.
The beam of energy locked inside your body. Mysterious, alluring, powerful. Very much like you.
Go on.
You have a force. A burning vitality. I know you. It sounds crazy, but I do. You wear your destiny on your skin. You're one of the chosen.
I wouldn't go that far.
Zeb, where do you see yourself in 5 years?
I don't know. Maybe on a nice planet I can call home. With someone special? What's wrong?
I can't do this. Not with you.
I shouldn't have to seduce you into accepting what you already know.
I lied, Zev.
I'm not ordinary. Not next to you, not next to anybody. What I really feel is that you are my equal. You and me, Zev, are meant to be partners in greatness. Your home will not be a hut on some swampy outback planet.
That's not what I had in mind.
Your home will be the entire universe. Aboard the starship Lex, with me at your side.
You want to join the crew?
We'll be the crew. You and me.
What about the others?
Leave them behind.
I can't, not just like that.
Be bold, Zev. Don't compromise yourself with sentiment. Together we can own the universe. You know this is what you want. You're one of the chosen. We both are. Seize your fate.
Can't we just have sex instead?
Look. I need you. You need me. We'll make a great team. But if you insist on making the foolish choice, stay with the others.
What is so foolish about it?
Stan is weak and pathetic. Kai is an undead freak of science, and the robot is a cartoon.
Who do you think you are?
Forgive me, my darling. I've offended you.
It's just that I had so hoped this next step
would be unnecessary.
Down here, we're away. Be careful.
It couldn't be simpler. Take me to Zev, come back, and Stan will still be here.
Zev wants to be alone.
No, she only thinks she wants to be alone. What was that?
What was what?
I heard something.
Everything we want.
Everything we want.
Anytime we want.
Name it.
Dream it. Dream
it. Take it. Take it.
Status. Status.
Money.
A place beyond money.
Power. Raw and unlimited. Unlimited.
And nothing else matters.
First thing we learned in medical school.
We've even got magic tattoos.
Tattoo.
Suspect the key can be released as an act of will. We know it can be released at the point of death. And as doctors, we know that the will can be broken at the point of death. So better to offer us the key if you can. Should we have to go in there and try to get it, things could get ugly.
I used to be ugly.
None of us wants that.
The risks are enormous.
Why die for those ridiculous characters you call a crew? We are your friends. They're your handicap.
My friends?
Ah, it could be so special. Good luck. We're ready. Are you?
Dr. Kazan. I've looked everywhere for you.
Help me.
My dear. Relax. You've got all the help you need with our Dr. Kazan. Doctor, they are releasing me tomorrow, but I do not want to leave without thanking you again. I owe you my life, Doctor.
What you owe me, you insipid old cow, is a fortune in bills. So trade in your gratitude for some cash.
But, Doctor, really?
And here's the best part. There was never anything wrong with you. Not a thing. You never had a tumor. We went in, poked around, messed things up a little to ensure your speedy return, emptied your purse, and sewed you shut.
What? I didn't have a tumor?
Miss Deeby, you are a tumor. Last chance, Seth. Close your eyes. Concentrate. And surrender to me.
No.
The hand that heals becomes the hand that steals. Let's start with an artery probe.
Look how quickly his flesh reconstitutes. Fascinating.
Perhaps we could dissolve it in acid.
A brilliant idea from a brilliant woman.
Can you hear me, sir?
Yes, I can hear you.
I have to say, you're hard to kill.
That has not always been the case.
So, the question is, how do we kill you?
The answer is, I am already dead, as you soon may be.
I'll bet you're feeling a little angry right now.
Feelings don't enter into it.
You should be thanking us for our efforts. For a creature like yourself, eternal peace would be a blessing.
On some other occasion, perhaps.
The acid didn't work. Why don't we just keep him frozen?
Because if he ever thaws out, he will certainly come after us. Won't you, my friend?
Yes, I will.
We can blow up Metzad with him on it when we leave.
That won't stop you, will it?
No.
Besides, I can't resist the challenge. It seems clear that you will be able to rematerialize unless we break you down into subatomic particles. Our satellite's drive is powered by a plasma beam from the iron furnace. I'm going to redirect that beam right into your face. What do you think of my plan, dead man?
Fire away.
Your plan might break up MedSat too.
Not if I'm smart. Which, of course, I am.
I used to believe that the doctor thing was selfless and noble. I would say, what would we be if we didn't try?
And I actually mean it.
Then it just became a line. Guaranteed panty remover. It worked on you.
Of course, being a love slave, your panties aren't exactly glued on, are they? What I do is not noble, Zeph. Far from it. But I do beautiful work.
Perfect work.
On undeserving losers.
Poor you.
Patients are wallets. Wallets with entrails. And I reach my hands down into those greasy guts and stitch them up. For what? Little drips and drabs of money. But not any longer. Because I will have the Lex.
At least you're honest.
Honest, young, gifted, and gorgeous. We don't have to do this, Seth. Let me have the key.
Never!
Dr. Kazan, I think maybe you should hold off on the juice.
Excuse me.
There's something about her DNA that's a little unfamiliar.
She's got the key to the Lex spirit in it.
Maybe, but that's not what I mean. I need more time to analyze her cell structure.
You don't have it.
I'm telling you that there are some truly abnormal elements.
So figure them out. That's your job.
See about that. This will sting a bit. A lot, actually.
She's at the point of death.
Good.
Oh my.
Good.
Doctor? Not now, Berg. Excuse me, but I insist that...
I said not now, Berg. I win. Again.
Doctor, she's not entirely human.
I can't hear you, Berg.
She's not all human.
Not human? What the hell is she then?
Some kind of reptile.
A reptile.
I saved your captain. I saved him. I know where Kai is. If you kill me now, you don't know where to find him. I'm too beautiful to die.
Was just a test. This is definitely going to work.
Okay, full power.
We have to do something.
I believe we are too late.
No.
Goodbye. Thank you. I had a good life with you guys. I did all right for a girl who grew up in a box.
You can't die. You can't.
I'll miss you.
Zev.
I love you.
Bringing Zev home.
Turn the Lex around, and I'm gonna blow the MedSat medical terminal to dust.
Here, here.
That's revenge. Do you think it is an acceptable motivation?
I don't care.
Those who did this to her are now already dead.
Well, that's just gonna take some of the fun out of it.
Zev died, saving us. It would not be her wish.
Just like her. Deny me everything.